And I like, good morning.
Cafe, good morning.
Please advise me. Okay, so my boyfriend and I have been dating almost a year.
Okay.
We used to have sex several times a day. And over the past 6 months, it has decreased significantly. We are in an intense, you know, we are very busy at the moment with school and work. And after the stress we've been having, we kind of took a break. But now we are back together and everything is moving on well, except for one thing. I have asked him why I've asked him why we don't have sex at this point in the relationship. And his response is because you've been mean to me recently, and when you're mean, it does not make me attracted to you. That was his response. That's fine. I can work on being a nicer person and a better girlfriend. But I feel like it's a vicious cycle. I mean, so he doesn't want to be with me because of that. But then I'm nice and, you know, I don't get what he's up to. Should I shut up and work on being a nicer person and think that our sex life will change?
Omuchara ono alina ekizibu ate ekizibu obuzibu bwa waya bwe ngendo kyanguyizaawo agamba nti amaze ebbanga n'omukulu ono era agamba nti wali mu ntandikwa amangweno zaali zitambula bulungi nnyonnyonnyonnyo naye mabegako awo kugamba nga bw'omanyi era abantu banyiiga ne bakola ki mubabadde bize kati omukulu ne bamusaba zimangweno n'agamba asigenda nange kuwa n'amubuuza lwaki mutompisa bulungi tofuddeeyo banno bazze oliawo efudde bize oyogera bubi ovumaavuma okontola wenywera amazzi n'agamba mukati awulira kwegamba kimuluma nnyo mukati kiringa ategeezaamu naye bw'ananyiiza nange mumme agamba bannange nkoze ntya kwanze njogera bulungi ndaba ndi muntu wa buvunaanyizibwa ndi mukwata mpola ndi mukakamu ne kati mpulira bubi kubanga kati waya tekyakolaki tekyaseerera.
All right. Send us a message on WhatsApp 0792-102-102 and
thank you, Mr. Timekeeper. Madam Chairman. I don't know what is
going on.
Who is telling you I'm not beat Manuel? When I am beat even the Kwekalakasa and bring from the LDU. Now, I am going to use a common language.
Comma.
And most especially,
Luganda to Koya.
Ah, Minyanzi.
Then I can't look, so it's not my problem.
Kale.
It's not my problem.
Again, the mass, I call that. Yeah.
I'm a challenge song and you're going to be doing and song and cool. Nti, a chin to chairman, you know. I've said it's singer Chivaku Wongo. It's not coincidence.
It's a mindset.
It's not accident. Nti, Orokuba. Wasubalade subalade da oli agenda kuveriyo nanga bwayagadde ajali pireo nyumirule okitegeera
eno si kalia
kiina kuva ku bwongo
otegedde
nti omuntu bw'anaaba nga ali upset
apa nga ali upset
namunyivumu tosuubira ssanyu lya nkala kalira naye muno omukwata omuteeketeeke njawo ebintu by'okuyomba jawa ebintu by'okulwana
ebyentondo
ebyentondo ate mukimanye nti n'abasajja bakoowa
nnyo gitegekoza engalo n'enduuluzo owulira oluuyi luno otegedde nze ekituufu ekiriwo madamu bwe baba nga bakumye lwa nsonga za mpisa mbi ekyewuunyisa nti omusajja agamba nti gw'olina empisa embi
akkiriza nti she's not always nice.
Ye n'agamba ekirungi muntegedde amaanyi gwo we gali n'obunafu bwe buli kati tereezeeza empisa ate maama ne bw'onoosigala n'empisa embi n'otega otya bannange omukazi ne bw'abeera nga yeeyisa bubya ne bw'aba mulungi atya naye nga n'empisa embi ng'anenga buli kasaagwa nga ova mbamalaaya bo maama sijja situka
You need to work on being nicer if you think that is the problem. And if you actually, if the first, I think that whole we are busy thing might not be true, but also if it is true, The thing is, you guys probably benefit from some romance in your relationship. If you've been working so hard and, you know, busy with school and work, treat yourselves to some romantic night out, you know, after, you know, being busy. Go to a little weekend getaway, something like that, so that you have some time to yourselves. But most importantly, treat each other with respect.
Respect.
And be nicer to the other person. I think he's right when he says, when you're mean to me, I don't find you attractive. I wouldn't be attracted to someone who is not respecting
me. Yeah. Hello. Akasamba tuko.
Hello. Morning, sada.
Akasamba tuko.
Mwebale kutuweleza.
Mwebale kutuweleza. Anyonu.
Mzee ambasada wanaga nilomukua indigo kujangu.
Eba, biyakula atia.
Atoka uliza kaimba kamalo kari kana
chuzi kana
kileziza.
Eee, kari. Wana ngama nyu promotion. Kujia tuuse. Bulonji kujia. Mutiane.
Kujia urumutu flaburundo urumwe.
Kati?
Hasala, rudeo na hekari.
Hachari na inuwa. Mwana mwale chisingo kulu nji nito teke deo inamu.
Pisa mfu.
Pisa mfu, tafudeo. Yoba nila. Teke.
Zijia kama sanyaraze.
Zijia masanyaraze gamu.
Kwa msaja leo teka buli nwade wakana asanga antaru. Wakana asanga angosibye sumbu.
Teke.
Wasali deka kamunda kazungu.
Kale. Nziki zeba nyi nji nye waka.
Kwa hata nyo, ate watu wa domo subao.
Nginabanga ingi dezu.
Singa funa kwa wala wada. Nga watoli ya manyoku buda uda.
Je suis un peu plus de temps.
Mkanze gaja kwa waka.
Ako gie mani.
Mfuna bulundi.
Tue si mwenye.
Mkanze kako kuwe kusawa wako mende wako kumatia.
Otegede. Hada ya ya nabu ya ya nyintu kadi.
Ofunene nsi kuoga gabida.
Otegede.
Kwa wani sonjaga gabida. Mburu nako.